you from the bottom of our hearts.
The question, of course, is whether the president undermined any of those sentiments by minutes later seeming to not fully comprehend the sacred ground on which he stood. Let's talk about this with our experts here. Amanda Carpenter, I want to start with you. What'd you make of that?
You look at the shot, and what I see, just as an American, is a draft-dodging president who is sitting down with a woman who regularly defends anti-Semites, like Paul Nehlen, espouses white supremacist talking points, while using the graves of World War soldiers who saved the world from Nazis as a prop. I mean, that's what it is. And who made this call? Donald Trump didn't set up that shot. Laura Ingraham did it. There's a whole network behind it. There's lots of people who said, yeah, that looks good. This isn't just one person's bad judgment. It's a lot of people's bad judgment. And you don't have to put up with this. People need to say, this is not a good look. And so, you know, and Fox News continues to lose advertisers and has liberals mount campaigns to have advertisers drop from them, this makes it pretty darn easy.
Jen Psaki, were you at the White House when for the last big anniversary when Obama went over there? I'm not sure if it was the 70th or the 65th. I'm just wondering what you make of it all as somebody who used to work in communications for a president who did a similar event.
I was actually at the State Department, I think the last time that